I cannot remember everything. I must have been unconscious most of the time. I remember only the grandiose moment when they all started to sing as if prearranged. The old prayer they had neglected for so many years. The forgotten creed. But I have no recollection how I got underground to live in the sewers of Warsaw for so long a time. The day began as usual. Réveille! When it still was dark. Get out! Whether you slept or whether worries kept you awake the whole night. You had been separated from your children, from your wife, from your parents. You don't know what happened to them. How could you sleep? The trumpets again. Get out. The sergeant will be furious. They came out. Some very slowly. The old ones. The sick ones. Some with nervous agility. They fear the sergeant. They hurry as much as they can. In vain. Much too much noise, much too much commotion, and not fast enough. The Feldwebel shouts, Achtung! Stillgestanden! Na jetzt mal! Oder soll ich mit dem Gewehrkolben reinhaken? Na gut, wenn ihr es durchaus haben wollt. The sergeant and his subordinates hit everyone, young or old, strong or sick, guilty or innocent. It was painful to hear the groaning and mourning. I heard it, though I had been hit very hard, so hard that I could not help falling down. We all on the ground who could not stand up were beaten over the head. I must have been unconscious. The next thing I heard was a soldier saying, They are all dead. Thereupon the sergeant ordered to do away with us. There I lay aside, half conscious. It had become very still. Fear and pain. Then I heard the sergeant shouting, Abzählen! They started slowly and irregularly. One, two, three, four. Achtung! The sergeant shouted again, Rascher! Nochmal von vorn anfangen! In einer Minute will ich wissen, wie viel ich zur Gaskammer abliefere! Abzählen! They began again, first slowly. One, two, three, four, became fast and fast. So fast that it finally sounded like a stampede of wild horses. And all of a sudden, they began singing.